what is radical dating?
My name's Scott Travis. I'm in my 40s. I'm not big on dating. I hate dating. So I tend to not do it at all.
Hi, I'm Leah Savoli. I am 42 years old and I am single. In my head, my ideal relationship is, it's sexy, it's fun.
Which is that awesome partner in crime, my cool dude, who supports and I support him, and we have a lot of laughter.
I haven't been in a place where I was ready to be open to be in a committed relationship. I don't know how to define chemistry, but I certainly know it when I feel it.
I've spent the last few years like really investing in myself and my business, and it's time to invest in being found or finding somebody to share my life with.
Radical dating is pretty much doing everything you're scared to do to get what you really want in your life and in a relationship and to find the love of your life. Because let's face it, dating today doesn't work.
And I love that I'm diving into things that I was aware of, I've touched on before, but really trying to release these blocks.
Would I say that there's a little bit of resistance? Because the homework has to do with me.
It really gives you the skills and the tools that you need to not only understand yourself, but to understand what kind of relationship you're looking for.
And I'm really good at doing the things that I'm really good at, and I'm really good at avoiding the things that don't come as easily to me.
I regret waiting so long to not make it a priority in my life that I didn't choose to get back out there, because at 54, it's a very different situation than at 44.
So this is a horrendous process, right? A horrific process, but you're embracing it.
He's rusty. He's been out of the dating world for 20 years. And now he's excited.
I'm not as willing to jump every time somebody asks me.
What you think about comes about. What you believe, you will achieve.
Is there anything else that you think is blocking you to find great love?
I think I'm blocking myself, to be honest with you.
I think what is going to be difficult for me going forward in this process is intimately connecting with someone.
Just instead of doing what we've always done, we need to totally do something different.
Gosh, are they right? Am I being too picky? Am I being too lofty in, you know, in what I want? But I know it's out there.
You have to be radically committed to what you want. And that's ultimately what it is.
In just a short amount of time, I'm already being trained into, like, will you receive?
Probably something within myself will stop me. I don't know if that's a good answer, but it's probably an honest answer.
But I have to get over that.
Yeah, I've seen that. I've seen the differences now of what I'm, I guess maybe what I'm attracting.
To date someone with children, I probably would have said no. But now, absolutely, absolutely.
Radical dating is the process of discovering exactly who you are, exactly what you want, and how to get it.